Right. I'm gonna see how this view works out. I'm going to try pulling from several areas. There's going to be some from back here, right back behind you. There's going to be some that comes right from through here. You can see all this activating back here, so just like that. I'm going to try to do some really interesting things. Sun's getting hot. Right now I'm affecting back there, which is the reason why my hands raise. If you see me point and go over here, you know I'm trying to affect these. Okay, these are moving as a side effect right now, me doing other things. Trying to think of something real cool to do. I know it's only cool if there's a buildup. Now, what I'm going to do is I'm going to go right in and imagine myself going into every blade of grass here. I'm going to go into every blade of grass, all this stuff that's up and behind here. You might be able to be lucky enough to hear it moving behind you. Okay. Sorry, I thought I just heard someone. Now you see I'm intentionally playing with all these small little directional changes just to make sure that you can see all of the odd behaviors. Very important. So it's good to go in there and try to be as much of a surgeon as you can be. You don't always have to push real fast. You don't only have to push real hard, okay? One of the best things to do is learn how to literally go increment by increment, okay? That's really what's going to teach you how to be successful in working your energy and dialing. Sometimes it's fun to go and blast and have fun by pushing a lot of energy really fast and hard. But I think you learn a whole lot more just trying to sit in and really harmonize, learn your environment. Again, speak to the trees. Love. For me, it's all about love. I don't care how other people, you know, you can choose to do things your own way in that regards. All I know is the negative world is a lot weaker than that of the positive, loving world. And so if you choose to limit yourself by going the negative route, because that's what that is, you'd be limiting yourself. If you choose to limit yourself by going that way, that is on you. And those will be lessons that you will have to learn the hard way. This is all about 100% love for me, unconditional love, peace to the planet, and really, really, truly trying to thoroughly understand that everything is a piece of you, and if everything's a piece of you, to be angry and hateful towards it is literally the biggest waste of time ever. Okay? It's also a waste of your energy because it's corrosive. And corrosion does nothing but what?
Corrode.